ABC15 unsung hero is one of thousands serving our nation in Afghanistan right now. She and her husband are serving away from their baby boys for a year. And when a special patient was brought through the doors of her field hospital recently, this Wisconsin soldier was reminded of how very much she misses them.
The photo of her daughter Samantha with an Afghan baby boy she helped save gives Christy Priestley of Darlington a sense of peace and pride.
I mean, look at that smile. That was a moment of joy that she could make him smile. I mean, look at his little face. He's such a cutie.
Christy worries about her daughter, Army Medic Specialist Samantha Romero of Wisconsin, who is serving at a remote Army aid clinic in Afghanistan. She's part of a medical team that recently helped stabilize the six-month-old named Rafi, who has a serious medical condition.
It was really nice to be able to positively help somebody and hopefully, like, get the kid the surgery that he needs. So.
When she was helping Rafi, Samantha couldn't help but think of her own little boys, Aiden and Dylan, back in the States. Boys she and her husband Orlando both had to leave behind when they were sent to serve at Camp Nathan Smith in Afghanistan last summer.
It was kind of difficult because I have a son the same age, so seeing him like distressed and sick was a little hard, but I'm happy that I could help.
I know that Sam and Orlando miss them every day. For her to have her own son be the exact same age and having just left him behind, I know it was really emotional for her, but I think it helped, you know, to be able to care for, to help somebody instead of patching somebody back together.
Christy says you have mixed emotions when you have a loved one serving in a war zone.
I'm beyond proud. Terrified, but proud.
The message to her daughter so far from her family, her little ones, on Thanksgiving?
Be careful. Come home. Don't worry about us. We're okay.
And her message to the rest of us.
Be thankful you have your family with you. It's really hard to not have my family on Thanksgiving and to know that they're so far away. But, you know, like I said, she's doing what she believes in. I want everybody to be thankful that their families are safe and home and that our my kids are over there protecting us. Every one of us.
And Samantha felt badly knowing her mom was going to be alone on Thanksgiving, so she bought her a plane ticket so her mom could go visit Aiden and Dylan. Well, Samantha's mother-in-law and father-in-law, by the way, are taking care of the boys while Samantha and Orlando are serving in Afghanistan. And that little Afghan boy, Rafi, we are told that doctors are still trying to find the right help he needs to have the three surgeries required for his heart.